back to my channel. It's your girl Caroline. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you how I installed this T-part wig from Kuraya Hair Company. It was a loose wave wig, 26 inches. All the specs and the link will be down in the description box. Let's hop right into the tutorial.
I'm